Extreme Cake Makers. Eloise has dealt with difficult projects before, but her latest one really takes the cake. She must bake a cake for a store that sells designer dresses. The owner wants the cake to hang upside down from the ceiling. Eloise adds some black lace to make it look elegant. When she's done, it looks like a classic work of art. Phil and Christine operate as a cake-making team. Christine focuses on making their cakes taste delicious and look attractive. Phil adds some moving parts to make them exciting. Each year, they give one cake to charity. This year, they are making a Wallace and Gromit cake for a children's hospital. They come up with a crazy idea, a cake that makes cake. It looks like a big industrial factory, with pieces of cake moving around, and Wallace and Gromit are at the controls. To see the cheerful faces of the children eating it at the hospital, tune into Extreme Cake Makers on TLC.